We hear a lot about cursed films around horror productions. Crazy things that happen on a set of The Exorcist, or The Omen, or Poltergeist.
When you're working intensively on a project and something really anomalous occurs, it's tempting to say this project feels cursed.
There was all of this information about the movie being cursed.
And then you enter the internet into that and forget about it.
There are rumors that they used real skeletons from India and it led to a curse.
If you need skeletons to come out of a muddy pool, what do you do? Well, get some real ones, I guess.
Our brains are designed to believe all sorts of things, whether they're poltergeists.
There was a moment during production when their sets caught fire.
Aliens and conspiracies.
Gregory Peck was supposed to be on a flight that he canceled. The plane crashed and killed everyone on board.
Angels and demons.
The Antichrist would do everything not to have this picture made. For me, that was in one ear and out the other.